When he backs off it, it's awfully tough to hit.
Got him. Another breaking ball, and you could see that Bartolo Colon, Rick, shook off Olivo a couple of times, and right there, that is his 1,000th career strikeout, that second strikeout of Ellis Burks. The scale was 999, and Ellis Burks number 1,000. The majority of those right here in Cleveland for Bartolo Colon.